Hello. How are you today? How's everybody's weekend? I had a nice break. I visited a friend and we just vegged the whole time. I was so stressed out last week, then it was like, how do I put it? I don't know. I feel like, have you ever had a week where you're like super busy and stressed out, right? And then once you like force yourself to take a second to calm down, you're like, you can't enjoy it because you're like, well, clearly I'm supposed to be doing something, right? So that was the first half of my weekend. Then the second half, I was like, oh, okay, I can just relax. What all did you guys do? There's no reason we can't get straight into art, so. You read Chainsaw Man and did some drawing. That's so good. How are you liking it so far? How far are you? Oh, you finished it in a day. I'm glad it wasn't just me. It seems like. Oh, let me grab my tablet. The reach is so far to the floor. How does anybody do it? Once you start reading Chainsaw Man, you can't exactly stop reading Chainsaw Man, and I think that's wonderful. Now let's turn on the good music. Hey Q, how you doing? I decided for today's music, I realized, well, you know what DMCA won't pick up? Those ancient Exit Trance remixes. So, let's see. Let me know how the volume is then. The maid is doing well. I was just talking about how I felt so busy last week, and then I took some time to relax this weekend, and I was like, what the fuck am I supposed to do now? Surely I should be doing something, right? But it's all fine. Hi, Thunderbird, how are you? Let's see. Again, just let me know if the volume levels are okay. It's hard to tell on my end. Just chilling, you're getting used to this VTubing thing. I haven't gotten to check out your channel yet, I've been so busy. What kind of stuff do you usually stream? Think that looks okay? Not sure. Genshin on Twitch, retro games on YouTube. Oh, I see. If you find yourself free from doing anything, I'm still getting through the second season. Don't bully me. Still getting through the second season of Haruhi. We were grinding through it pretty well, and then I got busy with this whole VTubing thing. So soon, I get to pick Haruhi back up again. Oh, let's see. Do I like that? Yeah, okay. And let's see. I think I want this more forward. Can't tell if these look too, like, flat, you know what I mean? If I should, like, give the hair more form, if that makes sense. I can't tell if they look, like, stylishly thin or, like, papery. You know what? Probably be helpful if I filled them in just for now. Oh god, that's such an ugly shade of yellow. We can do better. I think the hair is good. Okay, a voice audio low. Alright, is that... That's not too loud, right? I turned it up as high as it would let me. Ideally, I would put the microphone next to my mouth, but it's very close, and my setup is jank as hell, so I have it sitting atop some books, and I can't move it closer for now. Why was this filling into the face? Oh, it's here. Half of pixel art is just finding where you've broken the line so you can tell why it's not filling properly. Okay. Let's see. Go the other way around. And get all the little bits we missed. Oh wait, oh no one told me I filled that! Oh well, I'll grab it. Oh, is this not? New paint is really finicky and I'm not sure why. I guess this isn't new, huh? Closer. We can't. We can't. You should rewatch Toradora, you absolutely should. Got a friend that rewatches it every year. Perfectly timing it up so that the Christmas episode happens on Christmas Eve. I don't know why you would ever do that to yourself. Ever wanted to ruin your own holiday? I'm kidding, that's Chad shit. You have one of those friends too? Yeah, it seems like a tradition for some people. I wanted to do it this past year. But then I had so much going on, I ended up not doing it. Done Taiga a disservice. You rewatch Haruhi for the holidays? That's so fun. the first time I watched Disappearance, I was visiting a friend's place for... It had to be like New Year. Yeah, it was New Year's. It wasn't Christmas. It was New Year's. And I felt like I was living out my teenage weeb dream, because there I was, seated with some friends, drinking a fresh, ice-cold Ramune, and watching the Haruhi movie. And it felt like it was still Christmas at the time. We just exchanged our Christmas presents. And again, I hadn't watched season two, and my friends were like, no, you don't need it, it's fine. And they're like, half right? I still wish I would have seen it. But I got through okay. So that's still the only time I've seen Disappearance all the way through, so I'm very excited to watch it with the proper context now. I've got a friend that I think he said he's watched it a few times, but he's never like, he's always gotten interrupted, so he's never actually seen it the whole way through in one go. Poor guy. Which one? The Bamboo Leaf Rhapsody one? Disappearance really only needs one episode from season two for context. Alright, I had seen a Bamboo Rhapsody back when it aired, so I was at least prepared for that, but it had been so long that I was just like, sure is a lot happening. For some reason, I think I like couldn't focus when I was watching it, because I remember watching it and being like, I don't understand what's happening. And then when I got home, I messaged a friend, the friend that came with me to watch it, And I was like, what the fuck happened in that movie? And he explained it very, very simply, and I was like, oh, I guess, yeah, that definitely is what happened, isn't it? Sometimes it just doesn't stick in the moment. I think I want full separations on this. I don't just want individual. Clean it up later. No, I can't clean it up later. Otherwise, I'm just doing more of the orange lines. That doesn't make any sense. I'm sorry. Hold on. I've also never seen, now that it's playing, I've never seen Soul Eater. Whole way. Actually, I don't know why I said the whole way. I barely started it. I've always wanted to. I hear it's just balls to the wall bullshit. Just constantly going ape shit all the time. But I was told that a few years ago. Hair's looking good, thank you. So leader, pretty good. Yeah. You got halfway through and just stopped and forgot. That's so funny. It was super popular, wasn't it? For a while, when it first came out. No, I want this to look longer. Okay. Do you have to play Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater before you watch Soul Eater? I wish your jokes didn't always get me every time. I feel so... I feel so defenseless to... I shouldn't laugh at this point, but here we are. To be fair, you need to have played Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater to fully appreciate Soul Eater for what it is. You need to play God Eater first! Do I need to watch God Eater before I play God Eater? Yeah, I was gonna make this just an art stream because I really wanna get this done. No, I don't like that. As soon as possible. But then I was like, no, she wants to play Pokemon Pinball. I'm not very good at it, but I really, really like it. So we're going to play it. Only the first two God Eaters, the third one comes on after Soul Eater. Okay, I don't know why that reminded me of it. Do you know what I learned recently? Maybe, this might not be news to anyone but me. I don't know if this will, like, resonate with anyone but me. That wasn't a Soul Eater joke. I guess it was. I can pretend that it was. So when I was in high school, Queen's Blade aired. And I remembered Queen's Blade recently because I thought about Eirie and I was like, oh, fuck, she's so hot. What a good maid, right? And I was like, well, I never finished Queen's Blade. I watched, like, two episodes and was like, Okay. I see. And then I gently put it down. But I looked into it again because I was like, well, what if I did watch it though? Then I could tell people, yeah, I've watched Queen's Blade. And I found out there's like 5 seasons of Queen's Blade. I think some of it is a remake or something, but there's 5 seasons and that's not, I think, not counting the OVAs. And I was like, when? How? Huh? You what? I was floored by this. Why would I tell people I've watched Queen's Blade? I'm a cartoon on the internet, who cares? Who's gonna judge me for seeing Queen's Blade? If they do, I'll just load up a picture of Eirie and be like, yeah? Yeah? 2 seasons of TV anime? Yeah, hello! Thank you for following. That's so weird. I thought there were... The specials are the best because they cut straight to the fan service. Would you say the plot got in the way of Queen's Blade? That's so funny. I really, I was gonna say I really like, but that's not true. I think it's very funny when you get ecchi series that are very obviously doing what they're supposed to, and then you manage to see the specials and they're just straight up pornography, and you're like, all right, okay, I see. Kanokan was like that, I think. Ladies vs. Butlers comes to mind. But at that point, you've seen it all like broadcast friendly, so it doesn't even feel like right to watch it like that, you know what I mean? It feels like something you shouldn't see out of respect for the series or whatever. I can't explain it. It's not like I think these shows deserve that sort of respect, but what can you do? There's only two main seasons. Okay, I was spooked as hell. I thought some executives sat in a room and were like, you know what the anime industry needs? More seasons of Queen's Blade. Because, like, who am I to tell them they're wrong? But also. What was that one ecchi show that had an actual hentai OVA? How recent was it? Do you remember? Princess Lover? Oh, Princess Lover! Well, that was an eroge, so that, like, makes sense, I think. I think. Don't talk to me about kisses. It was a formulative experience. God, I'm not gonna try to pronounce that. Staff made an official hint. In order to pay for the second season, that's so funny. Oh my god. Getting desperate, huh? Not really paying the bills anymore. I wish Kisses had a hentai OVA. Kisses OVAs are like hentai in the same way Akisora was hentai. You know what I mean? Where it's like, can I talk about this on Twitch? Am I gonna get in trouble? They've got everything besides, like, straight up, you know. It's all, like, just barely off screen. So if you're looking for that, it's like, suffices, I suppose. It does its job. IMO. You'll be fine. Oh. But you gotta come into my stream and remind me of Kiss Sis. I still get the theme song stuck in my head all the time. It's awful. Maybe I'll do the Kiss Sis theme song for karaoke sometime. If you know, you know. Oh, I haven't heard this in forever. Angela. Let's get rid of that. Yeah. Oh. Okay. No. Probably just recolor those. Are there any? Sorry, I'm trying to multitask. I guess that's the nature of it. I'll get better at it. Are there any series that you like compulsively every once in a while, super strong, feel like you need to rewatch? I've got a few like that. I don't mean like just the once and then you do and you're good. I mean like a show you've seen more than once usually already and you're like, man, I really wish I was watching blank. Symphogear? Are you saying Symphogear is Kino, or are you saying Kino's Journey is your answer? Carnival Phantasm. Man, I never watched Carnival Phantasm. I held off because I was like, I'm not gonna get it, right? I have to experience all the type moon, and then I can do it. And now I'm here, and I've read Fate Stay Night, and I've read Tsukihime, and I'm like, oh, I can't watch Carnival Phantasm because I haven't read Kagetsu Toya and Hollow Ataraxia, and like, at this point, maybe that's true, but also. Hello, Autoprime. Carnival Phantasm is the second Nasuverse entry you were exposed to. Is that good or bad? Kino's Journey? Kaiji for you? Good for you, because I've already decided that Kaiji is gonna be our first group watch. So get hyped. Bubbly, yeah, this stuff is so good. This cherry bubbly tastes like unsweetened cherry Kool-Aid. It tastes just like that. And there's like nothing in it. It's so cursed. Berserkar. Please go get those inner loop batteries now. I get more jokes every time I rewatch. Sure, it makes sense. Was there any Karno Kyokai in Carnival Phantasm? Or did they just limit it to like Fate and Tsukihime? I don't think there's any Mahuyo, right? That inner loop. I've blown my cover lurking each stream. Well, you should say hi. You don't need to lurk. You can if you want to, but Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. I've never seen Full Metal Alchemist. I've tried to watch it a few times and I know that I'll like it, but I never, you know. Okay. Alright, you get it. There's a few that I'm really ashamed that I haven't seen, and you're gonna learn over time. I'm gonna say shit like, yeah, I've never seen Akira, and everyone's gonna unfollow. They'll say, Takako, you could just do that in literally 2 hours. Just go watch Akira, you know you'll like it. And I'll say, yeah, yeah, I know. Never seen Ghost in the Shell looking ass. I have never watched it either. Shiki was in it a bit, no way! We love Shiki. Mahoyo came out after, okay, that makes sense. I mean, I know, like, the characters for Mahoyo have been around since forever, so I didn't know if it counted for anything, but... Queen's Blade, but not Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood. As you can tell, I only choose the finest anime to waste my fucking time on. I've never seen Black Lagoon. Excuse me, I've always wanted to watch Black Lagoon. It's been on my... Actually, let's take a look. I have a list, right? I said in my, I think, debut stream that I have spent the past while being like, I'm sick of watching new things when I have all the shit I haven't watched, so I'm going to make a big list of all the stuff that I didn't finish growing up and like after graduation and all, and I'm gonna watch all that. And since then, on that list, I finished Dot Hack Sign, Air, Azumanga Daio, the first season of Sailor Moon, Code Geass, Kaiji, Excel Saga, Hyoka, the first season of Initial D, Canon 2006. Omomori Himari, Rakuen Suiho, first season of Symphogear, Tokyo Ghoul, I didn't watch until then, and then Eureka 7 and Ramen Fighter Miki. That's still on the list. Let's see. What do we got? You heard Over the Future? Yeah, we're listening to Exit Trance. Jormungandr, the Better Black Lagoon. I'm willing to believe you because the Mami Kawada fucks OP. OP, whatever. Boobly, yeah, thanks for your contribution, Noxer. Very good. Do I have to watch Black Mirror before I watch Black Lagoon? No, but you should listen to Welcome to the Black Parade if you want the full lore. No, it's the other way around. Let's see. Imagine rewatching anime instead of finally getting to new anime. No, that's the thing! This isn't rewatches. These are all shows that I watched like 1 to 12 episodes of, depending on length, and was like, hey, this is pretty good. And then I sat it down and didn't touch it for a decade. So I'm like, I'm sick of starting new things. I want to get rid of my backlog. So currently, on the middle school to watch list, we got Chobits, Comic Party, Cardcaptor Sakura, Deers, Dean Stay Night. I've tried to watch Fullmetal Panic like 5 times, but surely this time, Kondo koso, this time we're gonna do it. Fullmetal Alchemist Helsing, Lucky Star, I never watched all the way through. I'm getting through Ouran High School Host Club now, it's a fucking blast. School Rumble, and then... On the high school list, we got the second season of Bakuto Test, Black Lagoon, Cowboy Bebop, No Bully, Darker Than Black. I want to finish Genshiken. I got 7 out of 11 episodes into Eden of the East while it was airing that I never finished it. What was going on in my life? Season 2 of K-On! Kanagi. Goat in the Shell. I can probably take Kuroshitsuji off here, right? If I'm not a Fujo. I like Maya Sakamoto, and people seem to like it, so I was like, yeah, it's a staple, I'll check it out. No, I'm not sure. Is Kuroshitsuji good if you're not a Fujo? Do those things, like, does it have value beyond that? I've heard Deed and Stay Night isn't that bad, actually. Like, it was well-liked enough that that's why the Mirror Moon patch happened, right? For the most part. Maybe not, like, directly, but I know it was pretty, like, well-received for a while. As a not-Fujo, you remember liking Kuroshitsuji. It has Daisuke Ono, so it's good enough. High School DxD? I've never seen High School DxD. I feel like it's a gaping hole in my ecchi portfolio. What else is on here? Kyoran, Kazoku Nikki, Macross Frontier. I never finished MM, which is disgusting of me. Needless. Second season of Nogizaka Haruka. Popotan, Scryde. Outlaw Star, Shakugan no Shana. Everyone I know has dropped Shakugan no Shana on episode 7, and I think that's hysterical. We didn't know each other at the time. It's a total coincidence. I look at anyone's anime list, and they're all like, Shakugan no Shana, dropped or indefinitely on hold at 7 out of 24. Very strange. And Trigun's on there. So we'll see how much I end up, killing in that time, in this time. Gundam Seed. At this point I'm on Zeta Gundam, so I'm trying to go through them properly. It's taking forever. I'm having a blast with Zeta though so far. Let's see. I don't know anyone with an empty list at this point. Yeah, I know, but like, shoot for the moon, you land among the stars, you know what I mean? You aim for the empty backlog, despite adding more to the backlog. Or you can do what I've been doing, and you make smaller backlogs, so when you clear those, you feel like you've done something, even though your to-watch list is still just as big, but now it's full of new things. So you're like, oh, I'm making it happen, you know, I'm being proactive. Emptying your backlog is the dream, yeah. Let's keep chasing it. It's fine, right? Thought about doing this one for karaoke. We'll see. It might not be true, but I always think of that meme when it comes to Index, where people are like, oh, at the rate that the light novels are releasing, it's going to take 10 years for it to get to the good part. I heard that once, and I thought it was the funniest thing I'd ever heard. If I make my backlog one show, I'd still fail. That's why you have to do what I do, which is a 50-50 gamble. The Takako Gambit. The Quarter Six Gambit. Where you hold yourself accountable by watching something with a friend. So at that point it's like, well, I can't let them down, you know? Because they can't finish it without me. What's bigger, Takako's anime backlog or my Kamen Rider backlog? Are you counting by episodes or series? Because if it's series, I probably win, but I don't know how many episodes of Kamen Rider you have on there. My planning is at 350 titles, which is... Paused is at 53. Completed's at 470. Dropped is at 83, please. Me acting like I don't have time for garbage and then making sure I finish the Training with Hinako series in 2021. Yeah, big brain strats. Really cool. My friends are worse at sticking with shows than I am, though. Then you can, like, also use that to your advantage. You can just become a more competitive person easily and then be like, oh, well, they won't do it, so I have to. That's what you tell yourself. You went to rewatch Index with a friend so we could remember what was happening for season 3. You watched 2 episodes and went to sleep, and now it's been 2 years. Well, did you watch season 3? You could always do what I did to prep for season 2 ReZero coming back out, which is instead of watching it again, because it's been like 4 years, or even doing yourself the service of watching the director's cut, you can simply read the Wikipedia entry for insert anime title episode list and be like, oh yeah, I kinda remember that. That's all you have to do, it's that easy. Peer pressure is effective, not gonna lie, right? You just have to weaponize it. You need to post a tutorial. Let's see. Oh, thank you. You're liking the colors of the art. It won't stay like that, unfortunately. I'll try to make it stay vibrant. But for now, it's just like trying to differentiate everything, you know? Yeah, sure. By the way, how far from affiliate are you? Let's see. I passed reach 50 followers at the debut. stream for 8 hours. Before this stream, I've got 5.73 hours in. Stream on 7 different days, I've got 4 out of 7. And then average of 3 viewers I have completed, too. So, at this point, it's just about getting the time in, which is very exciting. Affiliated maid. That's right. I'm going to be an affiliated maid. Which, maybe I should do another art stream this week, actually, because I only have 2.5 emotes done. So I'm gonna be like, hey everybody, congrats! I'm affiliated now. I don't have any emotes, you can hear. Eat shit, idiot. Get owned, nerd. Stuff like that, etc. Let's see. Would you like to see the emotes that I do have ready? Would you like a little teaser? Let me save this. You watch one backlog episode a day, watch one Kamen Rider episode a day. I need to put that off because, oh my god, I forgot to bring this up! So I'm vaccinated at this point, thank god, and so are my friends. And although I'm not, like, wild about going into public places at this point still, because there's like, always risks, right? But, you know, I mean, if I'm vaccinated to some level, it's like, okay, well this is... Oh, I got Moderna. So my friend was like, hey, do you want me to pick you up this fucking elfin lead? Exit trance elfin lead? Oh my god. I'm sorry, that's so distracting. My friend was like, hey, they're showing the Demon Slayer movie in theaters. Do you want me to grab you a ticket? And me, for some reason, was like, oh yeah, please. Yeah, for sure. How many episodes of Demon Slayer have I watched? Let's find out, huh? Let's see. Where is it? 4. I've watched 4 episodes. It's not like it's a 3-season thing or anything. But the movie's on Thursday! So I've gotta watch... what? I'm not good at math. Let's pull up the calculator. Actually, I can't remember if I've watched 4 or 5. I forget if I didn't update it. But we're going on 4. Just to cover all my bases. Ah. 26 minus 4 is 22. We've got... I can't do it Thursday, because I have to go Thursday. So I have some time tonight in between working out and everything. And then I have sometime Tuesday. And then I have I'm screaming Gramble on Wednesday! Why am I doing this? I have 22 episodes to watch. We'll say I have 3 days. I have to watch at least 7 episodes a day. And then maybe I. Oh, wait, are there OVAs? There can't be, right? No, okay, thank God. There's an ONA, but it doesn't look important. Yeah, alright, this isn't, like, totally unreasonable, I think. I've been having an okay time with Demon Slayer. I'm not, like, a shonen watcher, right? I'm unfortunately a UFO table fan, so I'm weak to that kind of shit. And, I really liked the music, and obviously you hear it and you're like, oh, this is Kajiura, that's sick. But it sounded like also not Kajiura, and I looked into it, and the soundtrack was a collab between Kajiura and... what's their name? The person who did the music for, like, Kyoso Giga, and I was like, oh, that absolutely makes sense. Holy shit. And I can't put into words how cool, like, a collaboration between those two artists are. Masaru Shina? Goshina? No way. Hold on. Alright. Oh yeah, it is Goshina. He did the music for God Eater! It all comes full circle. Thanks for coming, everyone. I thought- wait! This isn't the Kyoso Giga guy. Who's the- wait! Did somebody lie to me? Hold on. Oh no, it is the Kyoso Giga guy. We're safe. He also did the music for the really bad Junji Ito Gyo OVA from 2012. That's so funny. Oh, he did Emiya Gohan, too. That's sick. I never finished Emiya Gohan, either. I forget why I put it off. I think because I was like, all I have left is Heaven's Feel, so I might as well read that first, right? Then I finished Heaven's Feel, and I never touched it. Alright. Binge time, binge, 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 buff me. Buff made. I went to the... they happened to be doing the, okay, wait, I forgot to show you the emotes. Hold on, let me get my shit in order. If you're on the Discord, you probably saw them, I think. So we have this one, very cute, big fan of this. I think this is my icon on Twitch. Smug. Wait. Soul. And then, we have a singy one when I do karaoke streams. Although, it feels like kind of a waste because, like, I do kind of want a, like a UO glow stick one. Very cute. Thank you. well, I'm pulling up the one that I'm working on right now. Let me... yeah, I... the last time I visited Japan, they were still doing the, Tight Moon... is it 15th? 20th anniversary exhibit? I'm embarrassed that I can't remember the number. I went during the... it was the Heaven's Feel run, I think. And they had a... they had the release ad for the Emiya Gohan, Switch game on this big screen. It was super cool. They had a lot of really cool stuff there. They had a replica of Nasu's desk, and they had, like, how do I put it? They had, like, a computer with super old Word on it with, like, the script from the very beginning of the visual novel typed on it. It was super cool. His desk has, like, a physical copy of the Shiki novel and Bucktick CDs. I'm like, oh yeah, that makes sense! Of course it does! Of course Nasu owns copies of Danganronpa 1 and 2. Of course he does. That's a given. It was a blast. I'm really happy I went. I almost didn't. It's not like I speak fluent Japanese or anything, so it was sort of like, well, what if I get lost? What if I don't go through the the booking process properly, and like I don't get in and I waste half a day of my vacation, you know, fucking around. But I feel like, I don't know, it sounds so cliche, but you really can't afford to get held up by like, what if things fuck up and go wrong, because then you won't have those valuable experiences, you know? Sometimes even failures can become like a really funny story, and one that's worth telling almost as much as if things had gone well. That's your daily nugget of motivational speech from today's maid. Tomorrow's maid? Who knows? There's been a lot of Toradora on this Exit Trance album. Failures make you as much as successes. Yeah, exactly. You know how many times I've been fucking owned? A lot. But that's part of life, baby. I don't know. I guess I'm just talking, like, esoterically now. Is that the right use of that word? Whatever. The point is, like, I find that people don't tend to look down on people for struggling, for the most part. Obviously, like, individual situations are different, but, like, as long as it's clear you're trying, no matter what you're doing, people generally, like, show you a decent amount of respect, you know what I mean? And I think that's, like, once you understand that, things start to open up for you a lot more. If you're the type that cares about, like, what other people think. Generally, people can tell when, like, someone is trying their best. And that lends itself to more patience, I've found from my experiences anyways. Not my foster parents, I had to do perfect on the first try. Jesus Christ, dude. Is that the maid motto? Yeah, the maid motto is try your hardest, and even if you fuck up, just make a joke of it. Is everyone staying hydrated tonight? If you don't say yes, you get the broom. Oh. No, that should be colored. I don't want to hear any scrubs came to my stream without a big glass of water. No one would do anything that embarrassing, right? No one would be that unprepared. April 19th, I almost killed someone with laughter. You're gonna have to try harder than that if you want to kill me. Book, book. I've got a bottle, does that count? Yeah, I've got some iced tea, does that count? No. Well, it depends. Is it like bottled sweetened iced tea, or is it like tea that is cold? One counts and the other doesn't. But those are just my standards anyway, so it's not like you have to do what I tell you to do. I might offer that as a perk once subscribers happen, but we'll see. Made directions, get bossed around. That's a bit much. I thought about putting bully on channel points, where I just berate you for like 15 seconds. People cash in for that? Is that a thing? That be effective marketing? No, this is brewed black tea that I iced. Then yes, it counts. Absolutely. What is this? Kaleidostar? I never watched Kaleidostar. The one person that watched Kaleidostar online is gonna fucking throttle me. Oh, let's finish up this. Okay. Just thinning this out, but I think it looks pretty all right. Let me zoom out and check. Do I have to watch Fate Collide Line or Prisma Ilia before I watch Kaleidostar? Yes, Kaleidostar, my favorite Maho Shoujo Yuri Loli Ecchi series. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a different series altogether? There's no way. Mallory would never lie to me, right? He's a good boy. Right? Right? You'd say I should. This is the part where I embarrass myself and tell you I already forget what I was talking about. I should what? Yeah, see, Mallor says he's a good boy. That's all the proof you need. He's a trustworthy man. Mallor, have you ever thought about streaming your art? I really like your art. Although, I guess he can't. Can you stream Shibari shit on Twitter if it's non-explicit? Twitter, yeah. Yeah, have a good time streaming on Twitter. You know what I mean. Not Prilia before Kaleidostar. I used to stream on Picard. Oh, I've heard about that. On Discord. Am I done, maybe? Wait, no. Let me draw the ear. Oh no. Good catch, Takako. You're so smart. You're such a genius. It was a fucking close one. Could have ruined the whole picture. Okay. If I did get back into art streaming, I might make myself a VTuber. You absolutely should. You know what I was thinking? If I make VTuber friends that also draw, what I could do is I could find, or I could, because you can like make them yourself, right? Oikaki boards? Or, no, that's not what I'm thinking of. What am I thinking of? There used to be some old, like, Oikaki-esque thing back in the DeviantArt days where you could, like, live draw with friends on the same canvas online. And I thought that was so sick, and I was like, that'd be amazing for VTubing. I wonder if people do that. There's a few collab drawing sites. Sick. Very good news. Love to hear it. Hello, Nyal Tears. Are you telling me my brain is huge? Are you complimenting me for once, mod? Instead of just being a bully? Are you in a good mood today, Araki-kun? Did something good happen? Ooh. Whole life's done it a few times, yeah. Some of them even have Psy-like controls and pressure sensitivity and layer. That's so cool. Man, technology's really incredible. I remember struggling with the fucking, watercolor tool for ages trying to make not pixel stuff. And I just couldn't get it to work. Yeah, you said you were a genius. I was complimenting you. Thank you. Thank you. Very nice to hear. Very feels very good to be appreciated for once, you know? I think people treating you nicely is underrated. Which is quite the thing to say after saying, haha, should I offer bullying as a reward for channel points? But you know, you do what you can. I just don't understand men. That's not true. I would do it for anybody. I would do it for anybody that supported the channel. Bullying is a paid service, exactly. You can only get it for free if you can get me angry on stream. I'm not saying this is a challenge to be attempted, but I am saying if I get mad on stream that I'm not choosing favorites. Challenge accepted. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be my first paid bully target or unpaid bully target. That's not hard yet. Shut the fuck up! Oh, god damn it. I don't... Is this fun? Is it fun to you? Do you want me to be upset? Nice, I want... Oh, how do you ban someone from a Twitch chat? You can do that, right? Can you ban a mod? You can. We'll ban? Oh, sick. I thought about making you a mod, Noxer, and being like, oh, sick, so I can ban you, right? Why not? There you go. Enjoy the power. Broadcaster's greater than mod. Yeah. Stay in your fucking lane, y'all tears. You think you're so cool. He thinks he's so smooth. You haven't earned my respect today. You'll have to try harder than that. And come to think of it, I'll be mean to you is not really an incredibly valuable, rare reward if I'm always getting angry this easily. I guess that's something to think about. I'll do my best. I'll give it a good hard think. We'll see. I shouldn't still be surprised whenever the canvas fills with the wrong color. But I always physically jump. What redeems do I have in mind so far? I wrote them down, actually. Hold on. Stand by. I think this is the paper. These are far too embarrassing and I'm not doing them. I'm absolutely not doing the redeems that I wrote down. They're canceled. We're not doing them. Don't ask. Don't ever bring this up to me again. At least I didn't put Ara Ara on it. My self-respect hasn't gone down that far yet. I'm still safe. Is joke. I am not. That's not a dig at any VTuber that does do it. Of course. Owa owa. Do them meow meow. No. I refuse. Too bad. How unfortunate for him. Moi Moi Kyun was one I considered that I did not write down, and is maybe the only one that I will absolutely put on, yes. For sure. Yeah, that's one of them. Thank you for reminding me. Oh my god. Such power. Alright, let's see. Just light filling now. Ooh. Can't really be a maid without Moi Moi Kyun. Yeah. Add BTTV emotes. What are those? I'm still a noob, so you'll have to walk me through it. Better Twitch TV? What's that? Actually, at this point, I can. That's so weird. I wonder why it doesn't. doesn't work like that anymore. It seems to work sometimes, but not always. Actually, that's not changing color. I don't know why I did that. Oh, it's a Twitch extension? What are the benefits? What does it do? What does she do? Oh, lets you use emotes that aren't on Twitch. That's kind of cool. You can have animated emotes. Ooh, that's tempting. Oh, wait till you guys see. I've been working on a GIF for donations and tips and stuff. So an animated Takako will pop up. Will this change? No, that's so weird. I don't understand new paint. That's so weird. I wonder if I can Google it. People are still posting about it as recently as 2017. That's so weird. Not sure what the issue is. It's a real pain, though. You guys know what I'm talking about? It's like if you have... Here. Fuck. Chotto. This. The color one. It used to be that if you take the eraser tool and you make color one the color that is and color two the color you want to change it to, you could right click and drag, and instead of actually erasing anything like that, it would just change this color into this color. And it worked a little bit when I started working on this, but now it is not, and I do not know why. So we'll have to see. Have to do some maid research. Stupid. Alright. Sure. I'll do the eyelashes, and then I'll call it a day and start working on the body finally. What kind of maid research? Very important art maid research. That's stupid. I think this was supposed to be. Ew. Oh, we hate that. Here, let's wipe that clean. It's right click with the eraser. Yeah, that's how it's always been, but I don't know. It doesn't seem to work anymore. Let's see. I'm gonna finish these eyelashes if it's the last thing I do, and I'm gonna make them look so decent. You have no idea. Yeah, that should definitely not be there. Sure. Yeah, that'll do. I think. think this looks alright? It's kind of... Okay. Actually worked out pretty well. Let me just do the mouth, and then I'm good to work on the rest, I think. Please. She's asking nicely. Well, could have just filled that, huh? Yeah, hello! Thank you for following, Foxy Pixels. I gotta get in the habit of saying the usernames. You hope I'm having a good stream? I'm having a very good stream. We're just chilling. I only got mad once from Chad bullying. So we're off to a good start. And I'm finally done with the hair that's taken forever. So now I want this to be rounder. I want to make it twice. Why are my... I need to ask myself why I only mod people I trust that are also extremely mean to me. Surely this is the behavior of someone who isn't mentally well, right? Setting myself up for humiliation? I just thought that was interesting. It means I'm an M? No, I'm not. I'm absolutely not. I'm an extremely commanding presence. That much should be obvious. How do I find friends that don't bully me asking for a friend? Yeah, I wish I fucking knew. God. M stands for me. I'm a madokist. I can be a Dom and still be an M. Much to think about. We're moving on. We're moving forward. This is cleaned up. Okay, that means we can work on the fun part. Haha. You didn't get me twice. I didn't get mad. Do I sound mad to you? I'm not. See, I'm still smiling. If I were mad, I would look like this. You think I'm mad? You think I'm mad? Are you blind? Stop saying that! You didn't get me! Alright, fine. I was gonna set up a bot anyway for the chat for various things. But if you'd like, if it's requested, I can set up one of those counter things so you can mark off every time every time the maid is made mad. Yeah. I'll take that from you, Autoprime, I'll coin it. And then it'll let you know how many times I've gotten angry on stream. Is this something people would use? Is this something you think would be funny? Because it would just make me angrier. God knows I love getting angry. How do you guys know exactly what to say to piss me off? What do you mean I'm always mad? I'm not always mad. I was laughing 2 seconds ago. I laugh all the time. I've never been mad, actually. I was just pretending earlier anyway. To think you guys don't even know me. To think you know me so little that you would think I was mad earlier. For shame. You should be ashamed. Not convincing. You didn't get... trying to get a sip of my bubbly. Hold on. Well, it even changed sizes because I drank some. I'm having such a good time drinking my carbonated water and expressing my creativity and not looking at my chat. This is a really good... I'm having a good time on the internet tonight. You versus debut you? Yeah! You want to see something funny? Hold on, watch this. Wait. Alright, this is debut me, right? You ready? This is me a week ago. Thank you for coming to my stream. I'm so nervous. I just realized I wasn't in frame. There's so many people here. I really appreciate you coming. And then there's me now. And then there's me now. What are you, disappointed? That's fine, I know your expectations weren't that high anyway. They grew up so fast! aren't you proud of me? You meow? What do you mean, you meow? Is that a command or a pun? Do you want me to nya? Should that be a redeem? A channel redeem? It'll apply for mod anyway. Do you want a nya? It wasn't that big a deal when I said it, but now I'm nervous. You'll get a nya when you least expect it. No, it was a pun, but I'll take the redeem too. Yeah, I'll keep it in mind. I'll be sure to make it an option. Should I make it... When I do set up the redeem, should I make it a meow or a nya? I feel like nya fits the otaku thing better. But I don't know what people find more charming to hear. What would be more valuable? Oh, the car- The KK Cyber. Whenever... Okay, my friend KK has a redeem in her stream. It's one channel point, and it's a picture of her cat Taro screaming. It's like, ah, you can't see. I can't do a good job of it. But I promise it's really good. And you can redeem like 10 of them. And she gives you, is it still a secret surprise or do we know what the reward is now? Either way, every time I see it and every time someone redeems it, I do it out loud and I say, nya! That's what I do when I see Taro screaming. She doesn't know that. I don't think I've told her, actually. Next time I talk to her, I'll say, hey, KK, you know how you have that Taro thing in your stream? Well, whenever I see it, I go, nya! She'll say, that's nice. We'll go on with our lives. You know the reward. Will you tell me the reward? Sus. I saw this TikTok the other day. This is so stupid. I saw this TikTok where this kid was losing his mind over the Wikipedia page for this ancient Roman or Greek guy named... His name was... Sussis Among Us? Spell like this. I wonder if it's real. I didn't think to look it up. I think my brain just accepted it because I wanted to believe. Oh, I want to believe in Sussis Among Us. You won't ruin the dream? It's strange that you would say that, because there's no dream to ruin, right? Because it's true. You want to believe? Maybe I'll crush my own dreams. You guys seem to like seeing me upset. Let's see. It's not looking good. Because all of the, supposedly this is a real person, and all of the images are just a screen cap of Sussis Among Us. Are you telling me this guy isn't real? Are you fucking kidding me? Imposter Among Us? I've never even played a game of Among Us. I'm an idiot. Oh. Sussis Among Us is a bipedal humanoid that bears an unholy design. Me too. God, I wish that was my name. I wish I was called that. That's so cool. There's a real emperor called... There was a real emperor called Poopianus, if that makes me feel better. But you know what? It doesn't. I don't know how to break this to you, but it doesn't make me feel better. In fact, it makes me feel worse. So thanks. Thanks for that. Always looking out for me, right? Here's the thing. I want this to be a straight line, right? This broomstick here. And I'm conflicted because I like how the sleeve is shaped, but I'm gonna have to go over it to make sure it's a straight line. And as I was saying this, I'm like, why don't I just simply copy that so I can just put it on over it? I'm such a genius. I'm so innovative and smart. That's too thick. Don't clip that, please. Actually, wait, this isn't gonna make any sense. I need to remove the blue that's already there. Also, it'd be so much easier if I could just erase. Please! Brain is largest, big brain made. Thanks for all the compliments, everyone. I really appreciate it. Oh, it's gonna take forever. That's okay. I only have to do the basic guidelines, right? And then at this point, I can just get rid of it. That way. If I make this green and I've sealed that off, then I can clean this. Oh no, oh no, 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 oh no. Okay, it's not cleared off, wait. Okay, we're good. Alright, sick. Now we can do this more easily. Where's this from? Gundam 00. Neat. Brainus Largus. Oh, we hate that. You think that's thick enough for a broom handle, or do you think I should do a second run? Should be fine, right? And that looks good. All right, sick. I'm taking the opinion of the first person I see, so you better hurry. Oh, shit. All right. And then I'll redraw that. Sick, now I can get rid of the greens. It'll be a lot cleaner. Look. Just need to get rid of that. And fill that. Nice. All right. Now what we're gonna do is MS Paint has a transparent selection function. Although if the eraser isn't working based on it, I wonder if this will be okay. But let's see. As long as the background color 2 is the same photo as what I'm trying to make transparent, it should just move over it. Okay, hell yeah. All right. Just have to make it match up. Nice. Easy. Easy. So easy. Jesus. And we'll get rid of that and that. And now it's clean. Nice. Clean that and this. Now we're good. Okay. Not really happy with this. Well, I guess if there's a color, it like implies a neck, right? Things to think about. Different color. Alright. Draw in time. Oh, that's not what I clicked on. Alright. Okay. That should be fine. Kind of want it to be smaller. I keep making the second color the one I'm trying to draw with. Can't get anywhere like that. Let's border the top of it too. Clean that up a bit. Itchy eye. I'll take it. For meow, for now. Oh wait, I can give it some definition. Sure, why not? Let me just get rid of the yellow. Oh, our soundtrack is over. Let's see. What do we got next? What's on this one? Keon Haruhi Zetsubo Sensei. Alright, we're in for a treat. Alright, grab that yellow and the color. Please, I'm begging you to select the right color. いつも頑張る君の横顔ずっと見てても気づかないよね じじめられるのになああ神様お願い二人だけの ドリームタイムください。お気に入りのさちゃん抱いて今夜もおやすみ。 I kind of want to be able to shade it. I guess I'll know where the shading line is. There's no reason. Sick. Looks pretty good. Just clean. The shoulder should be lower, I think. Stupid. I wish all these K-On! Songs weren't like permanently etched into my brain. Unfortunately, they're just too catchy. Catch me on my fucking deathbed singing My Love is a Stapler. And I haven't decided where the arm should be here yet. Well, I guess that makes more sense, right? Yeah. Okay. Sick. All right. I'll just make her firmly grasp it. It's kinda here. Alright. Sounds like a Sami Imai. I know it isn't, but That'll do. That's fine. We have a few here in chat that weren't here at the beginning of the stream, so I'll ask again. How was your day today? Did you do anything fun? Solo. You were chillin' today? Big chillin'? Or little chillin'? Big chillin'. Oh shit. I wish that was me. I wish I could be big chillin'. But I feel like this isn't... Okay. No, it's fine. I'll live vicariously through you. I'll big chill through you. This is really slanted. All right. Hello, I'm doing okay, Starboy Justin. How are you? We're just drawing a little a little pixel for the panel below on my Twitch. Been working on it for a little bit, but we're making progress. Actually, no, I liked that better. We're making progress. Thank you. I appreciate it. Doing my best. This angle is weird, actually. It's way too steep. Should be good from here. As long as I... yeah, okay. Did I make my 2D avatar as well? That's right, I did, yeah. I drew myself and I rigged myself. What is this? Kana Memo? I didn't watch Kana Memo. How out do I want the skirt to be? Oh, I need the apron. Okay. And then something I can see. I hired someone to make mine. I have no idea how it's gonna turn out. Guess I'll find out tomorrow. Well, hey, good luck. Commissioning stuff can be a little nerve-wracking, but it's always exciting. So I'm sure it'll go well. Generally, people are willing to, like, work with you anyway, so depending on the terms of commission, if you'd like something changed just a bit, they might be able to work with you. So it should just be fun. Hope it goes well. If it doesn't, can you make me a 2D one? I'll pay you on Fiverr. I'm not currently doing commissions right now. I'm still like... thank you for asking. I'm flattered. A lot of live 2D commissions are like, they end up being pretty expensive, if only just because like a lot of time goes into them, making sure everything's like layered properly and planning everything out properly and drawing it on such a large scale. So for now I decided that I wouldn't be doing them for commissions, if only just because like, God, it'll take, I mean, mine took like half a year, I think. Something like that. So there's no way I could, like, offer that to someone and be like, yeah, you'll get it in half a year. Give me $1,000. 2D VTuber models as a redeem. Yeah, save up 420 million channel points and we'll see. This to come out just a little more. Okay, what should do? I think. Yeah. Just shade a bit. What art program am I using? I'm using just good old MS Paint right now. Easy. I don't know why I'm shading at this point. What's going on? Well, sometimes that's how it is. You were messing around with Krita earlier? I've never heard of that. What sort of art does it do people generally use Krita for? Krita? It's an art program from Steam. Okay. And clean this up a bit. Ci devo la mesa. Shigoto de ya dere dake kano ya. Alright, cleaned up. Like for painting, hand drawing, and stuff. Neat. So does it like recreate the effects of like physical hand painting, but digitally? I've seen people use Clip Studio Paint for that to really good effect. I've seen a lot of like good paintings that were done on Clip Studio Paint. It's probably down too far. I go to go. Ringa nobire bin. Doku e ita to te naji daru o ka. Don't ask me, I'm just a noob artist. Okay. Well, you can only get good by practicing, so there's no shame in experimenting around. Alright, I think I'm good with that now. Arm should be a little thicker. A lot of progress this time, actually. I'm very pleased. Let's do my apron straps. I play any games on Twitch too. I haven't yet. This week I'm gonna be playing Granblue Fantasy on Wednesday. I was thinking about doing Granblue Wednesdays, which is a browser game. And then I was thinking after I finish up here with... At this point I guess the line art would be a good stopping point. I was maybe gonna play some Pokemon Pinball just to wind down, because it's smooth brain comfy mode. The mobile gacha game, yeah, basically. I could get wacko and say like, oh, it's not a MOBA game, because it's formatted for web, but that would be insane to do, so yes, the gacha game. We don't do that on this channel. I kotoba. Pokemon Pinball really makes me feel the nostalgia. Dude, I tried to play it a little bit, right? Because I played it all the time as a kid. It was... Besides Pokemon Blue, I guess it was my favorite Game Boy Color game. And I tried to play the red map, and I was like, why is it so hard to make it go where I want it to? The blue one is so friendly. But the red one is a killer mode. Have I ever played Tales of Symphonia? Yeah, I played through it a few years ago. It was a lot of fun, I liked it a lot. Why, are you streaming it? Oh, I forgot her... the bow. It's more Haruhi. I'm still like setting up not web-based video for my stream, so I don't have the means to right now. But maybe we can work out something in the future. Sorry. That's right, we have we have a bubbly. You came just in time for the second Haruhi exit trance song. Were you summoned? I don't like that. I'll make that thinner. I say my heaven. Super driver Toshi Matiste Mate Date Senshin Fukano Tobi Kovete. Bubbly.png. Yeah, let's take another sippy. Where is she? You hear her? Watch this, alright? You ready? Hey guys. Welcome back to my ASMR channel. Today I'm gonna be drinking this can of cherry bubbly. If it wasn't 2 hours old, you could hear the bubbles popping. I'm sorry, I'm a failure as an ASM artist. I'm gonna take a big sip, okay? Refreshed. Why did like 5 people come in while I was doing that ASMR bullshit? That's so embarrassing. Stop! Don't do that. They can sense it. They could sense it. Esper in the chat. Actually, I could do some general shading, I guess. Okay. Easy. Same chat. I'm actually more surprised people didn't leave over the ASMR thing, so thank you for being so loyal, everybody. Really, really appreciate your support. You should have left. I'm so sorry. And get some shadow in here. Date Senshi Fukano, don't you stop me. Da da da. それよりさ、一緒いだよ、あれま。あ。Shading game. I'm literally just bullshitting it. I draw the lines where the lines want to be drawn, you know? Something, something, Erica 7 voice. You just feel the waves and you ref the way they tell you to. Half of art is just reading the waves, did you know that? And like putting the color where it wants to go. I made that up, don't listen to me. Stupid. Stream Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. Hey, fuck you. Was it? Oh. It was Tony Hawk that, like, made that video congratulating Luna for hitting some subscriber number. Wow. Tony Hawk? Yeah. Like the skateboarder? That's me. Wow, that's crazy. Yeah, I know. I love that dude. Did he actually? Yeah, let me find it. There's no reason we can't watch it together, right? Oh, we're listening to some canon. Not canon, but canan. Let's see. Tony Hawk, Luna, Hololive. Luna meets Tony Hawk during her 500k sub celebration. Thank you for hosting my stream, Starboy Justin. Let's see. Is it, he did this, someone requested it, right? Because she played Tony Hawk Pro Skater, was that it? I can't seem to find just his video without her commentary, but I guess it's okay because I haven't seen her commentary. Yeah, let's watch this together. It says it's 8 minutes, but we're not gonna watch the whole thing. She did a bunch of Tony Hawk Pro Skater vids. That's so funny. Tony Hawk's a big meme on her channel. Let's see. Well, not that one. let's see. You figured me out. You figured me out. All right, give me one sec. Try to get this to work. Nope, not that one. There. Sick. All right. Move that under. Wow, Streamlabs, you're so confusing. I can't believe you would do this to me. Look, see, I'm so proud. This, like, isn't actually impressive at all. I was just really happy about it. But I set this up so that it shows the YouTube video and there's a little bit for the title. It looks like ass right now, but we'll figure it out. Move you guys under my model. Okay. Let's see. Let's watch Luna watch Tony Hawk. Wow. Where is he? Is Tony Hawk here? Oh, it's quiet? Alright. How's that? I can't. Hold on. How's that? No! Luna! She's doing her best. There you go. Killed it. Where is he? Where's the man? Tony Hawk. Tony Hawk's game is displayed. Oh no. Tony Hawk no game ga otsutta no kedo. Special message for Luna. Oh. She's so cute. Let me see it. Let me see the man himself. Come on. Stop teasing me. He said Lunite. Where? No way! It's not in here! He was in the thumbnail! That's so cheap. I got clickbaited. Oh, I'm so mad. I'll never lose anything ever again. Oh, is this it? No, he's not moving. It shouldn't be this hard to find. All these clickbaiters should be embarrassed. Wait. Alright, looks like it's subbed in Espanol, but Tony Hawk does not speak Espanol in this clip, so we should be okay.
Hey, Princess Himemori Luna, this is Tony Hawk. I want to congratulate you on reaching 500,000 YouTube subscribers. That's awesome. And I especially want to say thank you for doing the stream. I mean, I'm not saying that's what got you there, but it could have happened, alright? So, the Lunites and all your fans and me, and nah.
Cutest. Nah. Oh, she loved it. She loved it. So cute. So cute. We go back to music. But I wanted to watch it for my heart as well as yours. It's the cool way to say nah is nah. Nah. Alright, let me clean up her leggies and then I think I might skip the broom for tonight and start playing a little Pokemon pinball. How's that sound to everybody? Good? Hell yeah. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. No, I can't sneeze. They're gonna put me on VTuber sneezes. I'm holding it in. Fuck, you have to look up and look at a light. There's no light above me! Okay, it went away. Safe for another day! I always draw my chibis with like little Nendoroid legs. Little stubs, but like round at the end. That should be higher, I think. That doesn't make enough of an impact. Not a good enough shape. How's that? I don't know. I don't think so. Maybe it should go down more. You know what? This would be so much easier to see if I didn't use the red. That was stupid. I don't know why I did that. Let's see. Just gotta clean this up a bit. You're gonna need someone to clip that and add a JoJo to be continued. Well, you know, it's also my responsibility not just to stream, but to make YouTube videos of my stream. That was another thing I was gonna do this week. I was going to clean up my debut for YouTube, and then I was gonna have a blast putting together me getting owned in anime music quiz. So there's no reason I can't make a weekly stream compilations. How do I feel about this? Fuck. Fuck. Someday I'll hit the right pixel. Need to pop out. Okay, have a good night, Ramune. Thanks for stopping by. Oh my god, this song! This can't be on here, that's cheating! Feels like morally wrong to make an Exit Trance remix of the Umineko anime opening. Da 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 da. We can't hear the music. Oh! That's so weird. Hi, Queef Mother. How are you doing? I can't say your name. You can't. That's so weird. I wonder why. Hold on. Oh. It's just really quiet. How's that? Good? Alright, Toho, look an ass. better. Better or as best as it can be. We don't settle for just better here at Takamura Takako's stream. It's all good. Okay, good. I'm glad to hear it. Well, it's a good thing I didn't start singing along then. I saved myself. Free for another day. Come back Wednesday, I'll find some other way to humiliate myself. Or do I want... Sure, why not? Just our thigh-high vague area. And some... Yeah. Higher. You gotta hit... Is it A rank? Is that Tairyoiki? Is that about this length, or is it S? S is like right under the butt dip, right? The most erotic part of the woman. I think A is like around here. You'd say that's an A. Heh. Thanks. Come to think of it, I haven't shown you guys my thighs. It's because I didn't have any weirdo, horny people in my stream during my debut. The kind that show up to VTubers' debuts and yell, "Show us your thighs." That sure does happen. I sure have seen it. Thank you all for being very normal and kind. Show us? Alright. Since you asked so nicely. Wow. My legs are still stuck, but I'll move them eventually. Wow. We love to see it. Just a little service for sticking around during my pixel art stream. Thanks. I didn't say that as an excuse to show my thighs, but it did happen, and I'm willing to accept it. Okay. I think that's fine for now. Oh! Forgot my wrist cuffs. Duh. Actually, this is stupid. I shouldn't be doing this in the same color. Purple. Chef's kiss. Show thighs and feet, please. Wish that was my pillow. Thighs, service, feet wear. You don't get feet yet. You think you've earned feet? You haven't. Unbelievable. Set a reward schedule? Perhaps. We'll see. Feet as a redeem. You guys are disgusting! I'm not kink-shaming you, but it's rude to ask a woman to just show her feet, you know? That's not how you... You wouldn't talk to your mother that way, so you shouldn't talk to a lady that way. I don't know what that 3* message you sent that, the chat blocked. I'm just gonna ask if you're sure you want to send whatever you're sending. I'm gonna suggest everything is a redeem that can be a redeem. Oh, those are links for the clips. Ah. Are they showing up in chat, or do I have to enable that? If you're a member of my Discord, you can always, I think... Not I think. I know I made a... Actually, no, I'm not sure. Hold on. Yeah, I made a channel for stream clips to make sure I can see them. So you're welcome to toss him in there. But after this stream, I'll probably just enable chat Linku. All right. Hey, tonight turned out pretty well. I'm pleased. What do you think, folks? She's coming out okay. I'm pleased with her. I only know the first half's lyrics. The TV sized. Alright, and let's save it. Looks maid worthy. What a compliment. The highest form of praise, thank you. Actually, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna give you guys a little bathroom break. I'm going to grab another bubbly, and then I will make a, I'll make a tweet announcing that I'm swapping over to Pokemon Pinball. How's that? That's a very windy, well no, it's not that the room is windy, she's just running very fast. I'm very dutiful. Everything that I do 100%. So when it comes to my maidly duties, look, watch. You think she's just in a windy room? Watch this. Pew, pew. How is she doing that? She's so fast! Slow her down! Rushing is not dutiful. You're right, it wouldn't be if I didn't do them perfectly. But I'm so talented, and I'm also so very skilled at these things that I can afford to go quickly, and my work is thorough and spotless. Extremely high speed mopping. Where's that picture? Hold on. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna be able to find it. Oh, wait, wait. No way. No, I can't find it. It was a picture of a very, very fat, very small dachshund. No, I found it! I'm so smart, oh my god. Every day, I surprise myself at how amazing and resourceful I am. Okay, look at this. I think about this all the time. Wait. Oh wait, I didn't save it properly. Oh, Takako, get your shit together. Oh, I see. Here. Look at him. Oh wait, yes I do. Very fat corn dog with legs moving incredible slow speed all alone. I think about this picture all the time. I should make a version of this with my mate. Well, me. I should make a version of this with my pixel art. Very small, moving very fast, like motion blurred. As his very small mate with legs, with twin tails, moving incredible fast speed all alone. That's what it'll say. I'm so smart and I'm so funny. God, shut the fuck up, Takako. All right. Take your chop. Take your pee break. I'm gonna get my sippy, and then I'll make my tweet, and we'll play some Pokemon Snap. Sound good? Let's regroup in 5 minutes. Speed mode. Zoom. P redeem. I don't really like the sound of that. Pokemon Pinball. Why did I say Pokemon Snap? I've been so excited for Pokemon Snap. Oh, it just slipped out. I flubbed. Oh, Wuggy sound. I flubbed. I whipped my tongue. Shoot it, Aki-san. Man, I just said I was gonna take a break, but I'm jamming. I was just talking earlier about my love as a stapler. So let me have this. It's almost over. I say this in art stream, and if someone comes in and they look at this, they just see a stupid maid jamming, and they see a very fat corn dog with legs moving incredible slow speed all alone. And really, what more could we ask for on a Monday night? That is art, you're right, it's called performance art. Fuck. That's art. You're, that is art. All right. You post something in the chat, so if someone comes in, they won't be like, what the fuck? We're regrouping at, right now, Eastern Standard Time. It's 9:02 p.m. We're going to regroup at... Should I be generous and say 9:10, or should I make you break your necks running around and say 9:08? What do you think? Do you think you've deserved that much lenience tonight? Hmm? Hmm? Yeah, get fucked, idiot. Speedrun! Any percent Takako stream speedrun. Alright, I'll be nice tonight and I'll say 9:10. Okay? Alright. I'll see you in a little bit. Zoom zoom. I am back, at least. I know everyone else isn't. That'll get me... It'll give me just enough time to finish setting up my desk. Whoa, don't look at this. Hold on. Actually, wait, why am I... Why don't I just go back to the BRB? Hold on. Oh, I'm a genius. Just wait. All good. The event thing is in the way. Okaerinasai! So now we're joined by Wigglytuff, and I have my second... Oops, I have my second bubbly. Let me take a sip. Which means... I'm ready to play a Pokemon pinball. Two of them. Gee, Mom. No, that's not how it goes. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm multitasking. Gee, Takako. How come your mom lets you have two bubblies? There you go. Are you proud of me? Why is this over here? Should be over here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, hello! Thank you for following. Just moving the chat over. Very, very professional stream you got here. Yeah, I know. Thank you, I appreciate it. Wigglytuff, yeah, Wigglytuff is my favorite, I think my favorite Pokemon. I was gonna say my favorite Gen 1. My favorite Pokemon overall used to be Sandshrew, actually. And then I took a closer look at Wigglytuff. If you will, please examine and inspect an overlooked part of this Pokemon. Please look at these ears. Look at how long they are. These are the cutest things I've ever seen. And as soon as I noticed them, I was like, oh, this is the cutest Pokemon. Ah! This is the cutest Pokemon I've ever seen in my life. Look at those ears! Oh, I want to move. My Wild Best, that's a good choice. What all are your favorite Pokemon, chat? Ditto is the best? That's a bold choice, but I respect it. You like the Pompadour, the Pompadour? Is that a dog? Houndour? Oh. Let's see. Oh, I'll turn the volume on for this. Ooh. You've always been partial to Jirachi. That just means you're a pure soul. Ampharos was your GSC, bro. That's cool. Ampharos is good. I think I like the floof on Mareep so much that when I saw Ampharos all, like, shaved, I was like, oh... I don't know about that, but I'm slowly getting over it because I have so many friends that like Ampharos. Vulpix for you, so that just means you like tsunderes, right? That's what I've found among me and all my friends that really like Vulpix. We all like mean women. Just an observation. Oh, Wigglytuff, you're in the way. Hell yeah, yeah, that's what I thought. You have to be... smaller. The tiniest, imagine if you will, the tiniest Wigglytuff you've ever seen. The smallest Wigglytuff you can picture in your mind's eye. You have it? Yeah? Now imagine it's smaller. Half that size even. Be tinier. Palm Tenori. What's its JP name? Palm Top Wigglytuff. Is it Poodudine? Poodudine. Dum-a-dum-dum. Poodudine. Is it? No, it's... What is it? Because Jigglypuff's just pudding, right? Yeah, what's Wigglytuff? Pukudin. That's not as cute. In my heart, it's Pukudin. Tenori Pukudin. Yeah. Actually, a lot of this is in the way. Jarvis? Shut the fuck up. Alright. Put the smaller one here. How's that? Is that a, aesthetically pleasing desk. Hey, here's your message from a cute girl, from me to you. Clean the fucking water bottles out of your room. You know exactly what I'm talking about. I know there's like a bunch in there, and you think it's fine because no one sees them? I see them. Clean the water bottles out of your room. You're not gonna finish them. Why do you keep bringing in more? Just a thought, but my collection, bruh! You use a reusable water bottle, checkmate. Ah, I've been got! Fuck! You've outdone me. Well played. I'll concede defeat just this once. Alright, if I remember right, I got super beefed on the controls for this emulator. Because it was, I think the left paddle is on the right of the keyboard and the right is on the left and I couldn't change it. So I'm probably gonna beef this first half, this first few. Is it that? Okay. We got it now. Ah, okay, maybe not. I gotta practice. I think the only ones I have unlocked on this are, we can look at my Pokédex after. Oh, in it. Oh, I wanted to get Meowth last time, and I couldn't. I tried to evolve Meowth like 3 times, and I kept getting destroyed. I need this to hurry up while I still have the ball saver because I don't trust myself, please. It's been a long day. Oh. I only have a minute and a half. Let's go. God, it's been so long. Oh no, 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 one more! Oh, on God? Hell yeah. Alright, it's time. This is my favorite part of the game. They're so cute. Look! And now you get to hit them. Oh. Ooh. You hit up the the emulator you wanted to play it to. It's understandable. This game is Kino. 6-year-old Takako sure did, Oh no! It's slot time. It's slot time, every nyan. Am I winning? Yeah? Of course! All I do is win! slot time? Yeah, you came just in time, Corvin. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. 6-year-old Takako played a whole lot of... Oh, fuck. Pokemon Pinball. Driving home in... Well, I didn't drive. Well, my parents were driving home in car rides with the little... What are they called? The Game Boy Color didn't have a backlit screen, so you had to buy these separate, like, tiny little USB lamps. Oh, it's not a good night. So you could plug a tiny little lamp into your Game Boy Color. Trying to take away my- yeah, alright. We're not crying anymore. Those lamps just cause screen glare. Yeah, I know, they didn't work at all. Wrong. Okay, wait. Oh. Fuck. These swapped controls are really fucking with me. What was my favorite Pokemon game? Oh, that's hard. Fuck! What is going on tonight? How embarrassing. Oh, Thunderbird, join my... I know, I need to turn links in chat on after this stream, which I will do, but if you join my Discord channel, I have a... Or my Discord server, excuse me. I have a channel for stream clips, so you can toss it in there. And I'll be able to see it. Well, I guess I can see it either way, huh? But I have to wait. What was my favorite Pokemon game? Let's see. You again! This time for sure. Kondo koso! That's hard. I played, like, a lot of the old ones. For sure. I think the last mainline Pokemon game I played was... Why, I think. But Pokemon Snap was my favorite game for a super long time. I wanted to play that on stream if I can. And otherwise, I guess it'd be Pokemon Pinballs tied with Pokemon Blue? Not that I care whether it's blue or red, but I got blue first, so it's soft in my mind. It's a warm memory, you know? What I really liked, actually, that I also found the emulation for, is, did anyone else play the Pokemon, TCG game for Game Boy Color? I fucked at that game. I was so good at that game. I loved it. Maybe I'll play that. Do people do that? Do people play Pokemon TCG GBC on... You're streaming that game now? You can't steal my idea! Patented. Made patented. Please. It was fun actually having good cards to play with. Yeah? No! Ooh, Pokemon Snap, sheesh, that game was much pog. Have you ever tried the Dungeon or Ranger ones? No, I haven't. I know a lot of people like them, right? I've always wanted to. Ugh, why did I do that? What was I thinking? You got really into Ranger, then lost it. Oh no! Is it one of those games that's really expensive to pick up now? Or like, could you pick it up for like a decent price just for nostalgia? It was an unparalleled tragedy. I'm so sorry for your loss. My condolences, sincerely. Holy shit. HVMR? What was she thinking? I ask myself that every fucking day. I'm getting so nervous every time I have to do- I'm like jumping. Ah! Okay, we're good. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh, is it cloister time? No, it's not cloister time! It's end of bulb bonus time. The ultra ball that I worked so hard to get. I'm so thirsty, that's the problem here. Mmm. You know what else I wanted to play on the stream? Besides Umi and Echo, so everyone can get off my ass about reading it. just kidding. I wanted to play Sonic Adventure 2 Battle on stream. I had a friend, a good friend that I love and care about, but cute, tell me recently that they'd never played it. Oh, God, oh Jesus fucking Christ. And I thought that... I thought that was an unparalleled tragedy. Pen and play with her as a co-host? Man, that would be so fun. But how? It's like a... It's a one-player game. I mean, there's a two-player mode, but it's not something that, like... You would stream, right? I'd have to think about it. Please last. Oh, thank God. She can co-host, like, just chat with her as you play. That'd be fun. Reading Umineko on stream is basically dragging your audience kicking and screaming through Kino. Yeah, see? You'll all love me. I'm very looking forward to, voicing everybody. I've thought very hard. I've told myself, wow, it's not Meowth this time, Jesus Christ. I've told myself, you know, if you're intending to read Umineko on stream, that means you have to read the lines, right? And I see some cowards who just like, just read the narrated lines because, oh, the game already has voice acting. But, oh, I could do that, or I could do all the fucked up Beatorice. Except, you know, actually try. Oh! Ah! Drowsy ghetto. Gotta give us your best ahaha dot wave. I can't. You can't ask a girl to do that on command. You have to. It has to. You have to set the right mood. You have to set the right mood before you can ask a witch to laugh. Fuck. Don't you know the first thing about women? Ah! What Umineko sprites am I using? I have to use OG Ryukishi, right? Otherwise people will think I take myself too seriously. POV, the ultimate girl boss just killed her family and claims it was magic. Oh, I can't wait. It's gonna be so fun. It sucks. I have, like, a lot of ideas for stuff to do. And I'm like, oh, this would be fun. And also this would be fun. And this would be fun. But it's like, you can't just do whatever you want. You have to have some kind of consistency. At least a little bit. You know what I mean? It's like, well, Takako, you can't play through all of Umineko and do weekly Granblue streams and do alternating anime music quiz / karaoke weekend streams and art streams. I mean, What if I did, though? You know? Who's stopping me? Although, I was thinking, okay. This is a question. Yeah, the pachinko sprites look jank as hell. What if it was spiky? Alright, here's my legitimate question for you guys. Thank you! Thank you for donating, Midlost Author. Oh, I feel so bad because you keep donating during streams where you're not here, so it's like I'm not even putting in the work to entertain you, you know what I mean? You're just being nice! Thank you, I appreciate it. What was I gonna say? Oh, yeah! So, I thought, like I said, it'd be fun if I voiced all the lines, right? Now! That being said, we'll do red this time, it's even harder. Should I leave the voice acting on then? Or would that be too disruptive? Because I feel like the voice acting for Umineko was iconic, right? But will that... Because I looked around to see how people do it, and sometimes they'll, like, wait until... Weedle time! They'll wait until the JP voice line is fully read, and then they'll read it, and hey, I don't have the fucking time for that! That's not an option! But then I'm like, is it too, like... Is that taking away part of the experience? If I turn the voices off for Umineko? Or would you rather I just read the narrated lines? So many choices and options. Not sure what to do. Oh, please. Can you mute on a per character basis and then just voice Goda? Are you saying you don't want to hear my Kinzo? I've never been more offended in my life. See if I ever do anything for you. You gotta ask yourself, can I voice Erica? I don't know, give me a line. Isn't that what she sounds like? She's voiced by the girl who did Asakura and Haruhi. Thanks. I watched a YouTube video once. I guess you could say I'm kind of like an Umineko expert. Okay. I read like 2.5 games and I watched like 20 episodes of the anime. So you could say I'm very experienced. When I raise my voice like that, it doesn't, like, fucking blow out the audio, right? I don't mind being a little obnoxious, but I don't want to be too obnoxious. Please. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. I hate this level. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. If I'm experienced in... If I experienced Umineko in 2009, I'm an expert. That's true. No peaking audio sounds good. Alright, sick. Because I... As much as I think, haha, scream funny, it's like... Yeah, to me, maybe. I don't wanna put other people through that. One of these days, I'll let my guard down after a sippy, and I'll do the full, Kinzo sob. Come on. Oh, there we go! This is so stupid. I was thinking about Kaiji, like, all of Friday while I was driving. And I started listening to the soundtrack in the car, and I thought it would be really funny if I did, like, my best Kaiji crying impression. Kaiji little rat paws scooping up stacks of yen, sobbing. And I started doing the... I thought it was so funny! Kaiji-san, you're trash. Just a worm, penniless trash. Damn you, Ichijo! See, that's not fully accurate, because there has to be some, like, down-on-his-luck, well-intentioned guy of the arc that's helping Kaiji. He's like, Kaiji-san, don't give up! Keep going! And then he gets a flashback where, like, his wife and child have left him because he got so far into gambling debt, but this guy is not a bad person, so it's shown as a sympathetic event. And then Kaiji starts crying again, and instead of crying about himself, now he's crying about his new friend. Because if he doesn't, I don't know, fucking win the game of solitaire, his friend's gonna get his fucking fingers chopped off or some shit. Show goes so hard. I love Kaiji. Ekans, please. Kaiji playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Win. Isn't, what? I never got into Akagi. I have a friend that said, the current Akagi arc. Haven't both of them died like 3 times now? Zawa. The current Akagi arc has lasted 10 real-world years. Which is longer, that or... Actually, I've heard, for Berserk, were they actually on the boat for that long, or did it just feel really long because a lot of people complained? I've heard it both ways. Yes is not an answer! They were on the boat that long! Alright. なるほど. わかる. Oh no! No, please! Okay. Oh. Not that I'm, like, desperate or anything. Oh god, fuck. Just a relaxing game here on the stream. Just having a little fun with the boys, you know? Oh, please. Please, I don't wanna die. Oh god! Oh god! I can't lose again. Not now. Okay. Easy. It's簡単 desu. Thanks. I wasn't that worried, to be honest. Like, I knew it would be fine. I just, you know, like to play up the theatrics a little bit. You know, if I'm that confident, like, there's no stakes. So, gotta play along a little for the entertainment factor. It's for you guys, not me, but... Oh, slut time? What? Catch-em mode, please. No. What do you mean there's two? There's two but yeah, because I got a second one. I'm just a thirsty maid. What can I say? Oh, go to next. Hurry up. Don't no. Oh god. Oh, god. Okay. Again. I knew I'd make it okay. I just like to keep you guys on your toes, you know? Some dramatic tension. Dun, 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 dun. The Mado's do be thirsty though for bubbly cherry. True! In my other stream I had a lime LaCroix. I was telling, have you had this drink? Because it tastes literally exactly like cherry Kool-Aid, but unsweetened. And that sounds like it would be fucked up, but it's not. It's very good. The Mado is doobie thirsty, though. That's true. That's why I encourage everybody in my chat to stay hydrated. That's why I act like your mom isn't very, very moe. I act like your one-san, and I make sure that everybody's staying hydrated. You have, right? You've been drinking water. Men who are dehydrated aren't popular with women. I think, oh my god, a really long time ago I saw this tweet that I've never been able to stop thinking about, and it was someone talking about how shitty and boring water is or something, and someone just quote tweeted and wrote, "Yellow piss Twitter acting up again." And somebody else wrote, like, "Don't you have a headache or something?" If you ain't peeing clear, you're destined for inceldom. That's true. I learned it on Reddit. And that means it must be true. Designated dad. Yeah, I'm your designated maid. Oh, actually, we've been on the street. Ooh, this is a bop. Sorry, I just had to enjoy that a little bit. We've been on stream for 2 hours and 40 minutes. Does that mean this maid can do basic math? Hold on. Chotto, stand by. It's not... We're doing some math. Wait, did I make it? Oh no. Wait. Hold on. I calculated and then I did the wrong calculation. So give me give me a moment to try again. Clicked on the wrong button. Oh my god. I promise I can count. Hold on. I'm not relying on chat for this, alright? Hold on. Alright, keep the number 480 in mind, alright? Hold on to that for me. I might be a genius, but I don't have a great attention span. So 480. Somebody write that in chat. Onegaishimasu. Where are we at? 420, not 420. I know that's not what I asked for, right? I definitely didn't ask for 420 because I would have made a very clever joke. Whatever. I'll just keep track of things myself. Hold on. I surely won't forget this time. 506, 506, 506. Yes! Okay, I've already... As of this stream, I've passed the hour count for a affiliate. I've streamed for over 8 hours now. The only thing holding me back now is streaming on 7 separate days. So, as of, let's see. Twitch has been acting up a bit, so I did, like, when I set up my channel, I did, like, a 2-minute stream that I think, like, two people saw somehow, just to make sure the... Stop! Thank you, Midlist author, for the donation. Thank you. Oh, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I did a test stream, and that was like 31 days ago, maybe. And you have to stream 7 days within 30 days. So it's been saying I streamed 4 days before today. But then it didn't count it on the what were my streams during this period. And now it says I have 4 streams. And I don't know, because now that first one is out of the picture. So I don't know if it was counting that, or if it was counting the fact that on Tuesday I did 2, because I cut to check the tech. So now that it says, I know this is super confusing, and I'm phrasing it in like the most confusing way possible, but my point is, it's either going to say that I streamed for 7 days on Friday or Saturday, and I don't know which it is, and I'll probably know after tomorrow, whenever it updates. It takes like a day to update on the achievements, so we'll see. But I'm very I really am very happy. I'm really grateful, so thanks for like sticking around and stuff. Have a 2-minute stream counts. Maybe just do a 2-minute stream tomorrow. Boy, that's cheating. I don't need to cheat. I can't take pride in something like that. I have to deliver the top quality entertainment that you've come to expect from Takamura Takako. I can't just do whatever I want, you know? I have to do my best for all of you. I can't believe you would suggest that I half-ass it for everybody else here. Hey guys, can you believe that? How embarrassing! Stream one song tomorrow and bam, yeah, for sure. I will. I'll pop on, I'll be like, hey guys, I know I wasn't supposed to stream, but here's an impromptu karaoke cover of the TV size of the Welcome to the NHK opening. Alright, fucking see ya, bye, bitch! And everyone will say, wow, thank you, Takako, you're so cool, we hope you get affiliated as soon as possible. That's exactly what'll happen. I know exactly what all those words mean. Sick! Thank you. Thank you, 8Ball, for the donation. It's been 3 people now that have donated $4.20, and while I am undoubtedly and indisputably grateful, I can't help but consider the fact that even on my donations, I'm getting fucking owned, I'm getting memed on. And I do wonder why this keeps happening. It's just something to think about. I'm not really sure. Maybe it's in my head. You guys wouldn't do that, right? You wouldn't just, like, make fun of me or anything. Better to be memed on than ignored. Better to be... Fuck out as a go. Better to be memed than ignored for what I'm not. That, like, doesn't make any fucking sense. I'm so sorry. It was so much funnier in my head. I anxiously await the day when I can find a better meme number for you than 420. You know, it'd be even more funny if you downloaded... oh my god! If you donated 420,069 cents. It's the funny number, yeah? Stop! I'm gonna scream! Thank you very much for the donation, Corbin. I feel so bad because, like, when I- You're gonna find this out really soon if you haven't put 2 and 2 together already. When I get embarrassed, I, like, don't know what to do. Or, like, flattered or feel grateful. So instead of just, like, calming down like a normal person, being like, hey, that was a really nice thing to do. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. My gut reaction is to laugh or yell, and neither of those things are socially appropriate. I don't know why I react that way. Is that... That's the best part? That's the tsundere charm? Oh! Oh! I get it. So that's what you're paying for. I understand. You're paying for a service that I can provide. Well, in that case, I don't have to feel bad at all, right? In that case, I can- it's an easy business transaction. I am grateful. Thank you very much. Even if it's just a meme, I appreciate it. Live, laugh, tsundere. I'm gonna go on Etsy, and I'm gonna find one of those, the people who make, like, the custom cry-cut bullshit, or, like, the wood signs that say, like, in this house, we love Jesus. Family is everything. Don't talk to me until I've had my wine. And I'm gonna commission them to make me, a live, laugh, tsundere plaque. And then my mom's gonna visit, and she's gonna be like, what the fuck is that? what is that, the tsundere mean? What does that mean? I'm just wondering what that means. And I'll say, okay, it's some dumb anime thing, mom, don't worry about it. You know! Just short Toradora? We already watched Madoka together. That's not a joke. It was fun. Tsundere. Or Haruhi, if you want the classic syndrome. I'm not showing Haruhi to my mother, you lunatic! Episode 1, Haruhi gropes Mikuru against her will after locking her inside the classroom. Well, they seem like good friends. That's a great question, I'm glad you asked. Can you elaborate further? No. YouTube compilation of Louise beating Saito will be like, look, mom, you see this? Guys really like it when you do this to them. There are lots of people online that give women money for verbal abuse. So it's not me having a bad attitude. They really like it. And she'll be like, is that some kind of, like, sex thing? Are you, that's not safe, right? Oh, God. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. You shouldn't be doing that. That's how my mom talks. If not even just me, if, like, her sister or me or anyone says, like, a word she doesn't like, she goes, oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Is this Findom? Oh my god. So I see a lot of shit on Twitter. Mom is a guest on stream. Yeah, help me hit 1 mil and we'll see. I'll be like, hey, mom. This is my career. I'm a big booby cartoon made on the internet, and I make a lot of money off it. That's not the end goal, but I would assume if I have a million subscribers that that's the case. And if it was the case, I would brag about it to my mom. And she would say, oh, that's very nice, dear. One time she saw my Opai mouse pad. Or no, oh, well, she did, but one time I ordered the Opai mouse pad. It was the Senakashi Ozaki one, and I was like, what the fuck am I gonna do with this? Because at the time I still lived with my parents. So I was like, well, there's only one way, right? Like, I have to commit to the bit. I have to, like, be really blatant about it. Because otherwise it's gonna be like, she sees it on her own. And if she discovers it, she's gonna come up to me and be like, what is this? Wait, no. What is this that I just found in your room? What is this? And I'll be like, it was a funny joke gift that my friend bought me. No one you know. So I was like, okay, so there's only one way. And she knows that I'm bisexual or whatever. And so I pulled it out and I was like, mom, look at this. Isn't this so cool? And she was like, yeah, honey, that's nice. I was like, it's so soft. You want to poke it? She was like, Okay, alright, thank you, very good. And then she never talked to me about it again. I did the same thing with the Dakimakura I got. It's the only way. You have to commit to the bit, you have to double down, and then they won't question it, because they'll be like, oh, this is just how things are, this is out of my control. I made a huge mistake raising you, but it can't be helped at this point. Yeah, it's a Jodan, it's a Michael Jodan. Just a Michael Jodan. My daughter is the new light novel. My daughter is cringe? In another world? With my Twitch chat? Just tell her it's great wrist support. Yeah, I did. She didn't seem too convinced. Throwback to that one time when my dad referenced my Louise figure as a hentai doll unprompted in public, and I just said, yeah, that. One time, oh, this is so embarrassing. Back in high school, I had a guy friend come over to hang out, and he liked anime, and he saw my Louis swimsuit figure, and he was like, I don't think girls should own things like that. I was like, oh, okay. There was another time that my friend, I guess he was back in college at the time, and he had the Yoko Gurren Lagann Dakimakura, and some maintenance guys came over, and he forgot to put it away, and they saw it, and the woman was like, this guy's got a cartoon babe on his pillow. And I think about that all the time. I think about it every time I look at mine. I'm like, man, this bitch has a cartoon babe on her pillow. Yeah, hell yeah. After 17 years, I can't believe my daughter is cringe online. Yeah, I'll read the audiobook. My dad told his friends that I was into hentai because he thought that's just what anime was. That's like that old tweet where the person posted a pic of the Night Shift Nurses DVD and they were like, my parents just bought me some anime they found at the flea market. That's weird. Yeah. So it goes. Let's see. We're coming up on 3 hours. I do have to shower before bed tonight. So I might call the stream here. I'll stick around until I finish my bubbly. How's that? We can hang out for a little bit. One person left already. No, wait, stop. I promise. I couldn't commit to it. I'm still here. Come back. I keep a Miku tapestry in my office, and I had maintenance in one time to put it in a new desk, right? And I sketched out the layout of where everything was, including a stick figure rendition of Miku. That's so funny. So I'm really into interior decor or whatever, right? And I really like when people can display their like anime merchandise in creative ways. So I was making like sketches or whatever for how I wanted my room to look, and anytime, it's so stupid. It's like not even that funny. Every time I sketch out like the shelves and the bookcases, I'll always draw like little tiny stick figures in the poses of the figures that I have. Oh. Do you guys have anything on pre-order right now for anime merch? I have too much. Do you want to see? I won't show you everything. I'll show you some things. Some of it is a secret. Can I give you advice for how to display the Fate 15th of the Path figure? I was thinking a whole room with a single golden pedestal in the center, but I'm thinking that might not be enough. Yeah, you have to, where is it? Yeah, let me get the picture. Hold on. I got the perfect idea for it. I was gonna open up pictures of all the figures I have pre-ordered, and then I realized there's a Kyokcho one in here, and I don't think I can show that on stream, so let me vet this real fast. I'm disgusting. Actually, I've already gotten most of these. Oh, sick. Okay, this list isn't as big as I thought it was. I have a bunch of phone cards waiting at White Rabbit. I have an Echidna from ReZero scale figure, excuse me, an Asuna goddess figure from Sword Art, two Momo to Lovery figures, a Maple from Nekopara, the Yui Yui Gahama Nendoroid from Origairu, the Rena Higugo PVC scale figure, and then the Rena Nendoroid. The Kyokcho Kaede and Suzu figure. And the Taiga Toradora wedding dress one. And then I have Sweater Musashi from FGO, but I'm probably gonna sell that, I think. I think. Let's see. She's a glove life figure. Billy Tuff nodding along this whole time, no matter what you're saying, like, it's totally normal, has been killing me. Good! Women love keeping people around that simply say, yes, you're right. So true, queen. And that's what Wigglytuff is doing for me. Take note. Overcoming cringe culture by saying Asuna from SAO is cute. Yeah, she is. It's true. There's no cringe culture. I don't have that much time, so I can't go off here. This is a rant for another stream, but I read the SAO light novel, and it's pretty fun. I watched some of the anime, I got really fucking mad. But the light novel really isn't that bad. Kirito's cute, and Asuna's cute. I made a joke a while ago that, like, anime Kirito is like the one night I forgot to turn off my swag and I woke up covered with bitches Tsukihime ancient drawing. But light novel Kirito is like the wife guy from R. Ambien who's just like, oh, I love my soft wife. I love my wife, Asuna. It's like not a harem series. It's so funny. There's like not a question that they're just a couple. All the other girls are introduced in like side stories in a separate volume because they're not related to the Einkrad plot. And then the anime is like, oh, what if it was chronological? And it slaps them all in, and then you're like, I'm really confused. I don't know what to think because he just had this good development with Asuna, and now he's meeting Silica, and now he's meeting Lisbeth. Very confusing. Not sure what to make of this. When in reality, it's like his story is just with Asuna, and then you read volume 2, and it's like, oh, here's this time he met Lisbeth once. One time he met Silica. He met this girl named Yui. Anyway, let's move on to Fairy Dance. And it's so funny, because it's like, yeah. Yeah, Kirito's a huge dork, he's so cute. One time he tries to go incognito in a town, and he's like, I will simply wear another jacket. No one will ever identify me this way. And he does, and no one does. He's so stupid. I love him. He's a good boy. No one can take this away from me. SAO is not a perfect series, for sure. But there's a lot people dunk on it for that isn't actually true. Or at least is not present in the light novels. I like in Gun Gale Online that once Kirito becomes a femboy, he just flirts with- Please! I just started the novel for Gun Gale, does he really? That's so funny! All I know about Gun Gale is Miyuki, Sawashiro, and trauma bonding. Oh! And... Wait. Shut the fuck up, I'm not playing you right now. Look. Gun Gale has the funniest video I've ever seen in my life. The Kami opening. The Kami subs opening. It's been less than a second and I'm already laughing. Hold on, wait. Wow. Stand by. Yeah, look at this. And make sure we can all hear it okay.
Red Letter Media, my life is over.
That's all you get.
Graphic design is my- I think about With Bullets at least monthly. I think about it all the time.
Oh my god.
Every once in a while, there are SAO2 openings that show up on Anime Music Quiz, and I'm fucking, like, floored because this is the only one I know. I hear Fairy Dance has its own opening too. That's fucked up. That's not Crossing Field. As far as I'm concerned, every season of SAO only has one opening. That's how it is. Sorry, I don't make the rules. Fairy Dance so bad. Yeah, I really like the story behind that. Kawahara putting his blood, sweat, and tears into Aincrad, entering it into that contest, winning, getting published, and then being like, okay, what's next? And him being like, yeah, I'll have it to you by Monday. And then Fairy Dance happened. Mother's Rosario is genuinely good. Yeah, I hear that. There's a lot in Sword Art that, like, legitimately isn't bad. Like, it's certainly not the best series, but there's plenty that it has, and it gradually gets better over time. You wouldn't know it from the anime. Well, okay, I'm getting ahead of myself, because I've only seen, like, I've only watched part of Aincrad. But, I have a friend that really, really likes SAO and has kept up with it. And he goes off for hours about the adaptation. I've asked him if we could do a podcast, an SAO podcast, where he rereads the light novels and I reread what I've read and I read it. And as we go, we watch the anime and then we just bitch on a YouTube channel about how bad the anime is for like an hour at a time. I don't know why I haven't done it. That's those SAO anime, so we're doing things in chronological order. Yeah. Lol, Jake. Wasn't there like some kind of time skip? They spent one episode on Red-Nosed Reindeer. They spent one episode on the event that traumatized Kirito so bad it haunts him throughout the entire series for years. And then they spend two episodes on a murder mystery. So that's cool. Really big fan of that. Love that. Well, we got a sick-ass Yuki Kajiura soundtrack, so I guess I can't complain, right? Almost done with my drink, so better unfasten your seatbelt. I don't know if I've played Fatal Blow at all. I haven't played any of the games, but I used to play it with my friends, and Asuna and Kirito have this indescribably strong mom and dad energy. It is bizarre. It's the dynamic that Kirito and Asuna have, this like isn't gonna make any sense until I explain it a bit more, and then you'll understand completely. The dynamic that Asuna and Kirito have you ever found like, have you ever been around two theater kids that wanted to bone really bad? Where it's like Kirito and Asuna have nothing in common with theater kids, but the dynamic where they're like basically the same person, but with like one distinguishing character change. That's like, but otherwise they're like not just on the same wavelength, but they're like cut from the same cloth and it feels bizarre to be in a room with them. Yeah, that's Asuna and Kirito. They get along so well, it's crazy. The character changes the penis. No, the character changes that Asuna's rich. Asuna can look people in the eyes when she talks to them. I've been around far too many of those kids. There are very good ones and very bad ones. I sipped so hard I clipped out of reality just now. Hope no one saw that. Ugh. Well, my second bubbly is finished for tonight, friends. But I will be back Wednesday for Granblue. I am embarrassed about the SAO podcast. Would Asuna peg Kirito? Parentheses. Yes. Yeah, I'll when we do it, I'll title one of the episodes that just for you, 8-Ball. Excuse me. I was thinking about going full bandwagon for clickbait and titling one of them Sword Art Online Isn't Bad, You Guys Are Just Mean. No, what's a really clickbaity YouTube grifty title? Sword Art Doesn't Suck, and here's why. Everyone was wrong all along about Sword Art. and then I'd spend the video being like, no, actually, you're right. It's just the novel ain't bad. My favorite man. I think it's probably fine to say. I'm not a huge fan of Mother's Basement's content, and my favorite thing is whenever he makes a vid dunking on SAO for thing for like issues the novel doesn't have, and all the comments are like, Jeff, is the rent payment coming up? Because it's just a cash grab. It's easy money, it's low-hanging fruit. Sword Art Online is better than you remember it. And here's why. Don't watch SAO. Read it! You think people on YouTube are gonna read it? You're on the wrong fucking platform. Well, you shouldn't watch Symphogear. Yeah. What, so everyone watching is like, oh, I'm gonna do it anyway, and they have a good time. Symphogear is so stupid, I love it. I want to watch season 2 so bad. Reading my light novels on YouTube. Reading my light novels on YouTube? Gone wrong! It sucks. I was thinking I wanted to do light novel readings, like audiobooks on Twitch, but it's I think it's too risky. Like, you're not actually supposed to read books on Twitch unless you have, like, approval from the licensees, right? So even if I want to read, like, I don't know, Spice and Wolf or something, I like can't. And for a little bit I was like, what if I read Kara no Kyokai? Or no, what if I read like the OG Zarigoto? Or like the fan translation? But it's already licensed, so it's like, that's risky. And then I was like, what if I read Kara no Kyokai? But I think that's still pretty risky. I don't know. I think my only option would be like reading a light novel that only has an online fan translation and wasn't licensed, right? That would probably be it, because like, I doubt like Dengeki Bunko is gonna come after me. I would think. But it's skating is dangerous, you know? Skating that line, and I'm not very coordinated. It's scary. Yeah, who would watch a like hour-long video explaining why you should read a good manga like Gantz? Haha, good manga, Gantz. I loved Gantz. Oh, I see you also watch what's his name? Super Eye Patch Wolf. He's Kino. His shit rules, actually. I like him a lot. His video is 30 minutes. Should have been longer. I listen to that dude talk all day. Kadokawa will kick down your door, sad times. That sucks! Oh, that sucks! I wanna read! Read Elfin Lied on stream? Yeah, that's what I want people to associate with me. Diaper-chan and girls blowing up. Do I have to watch Ants before I read Gantz? I'm kicking you, Maller! You have to leave. I'm ending the stream and it's your fault. Everybody say thank you, Maller! Here, I'll start. Thank you, Mellor! Hi, I have the same question. Shut the fuck up! Thanks, Mellor! I love you, thank you. She's finally turning the stream off! Oh no! I'm so glad you guys had so much fun. Oh, let's see. Are any of my friends streaming? Let me see if they're streaming and what they are streaming. Oh, Picky is streaming, and she's streaming .hackinfection. That's exciting. Yeah. Alright, I'll send a raid over to her. So everybody, let me write out the copy pasta. I'm just an unaffiliated, poor maid, so I don't have custom emotes yet. So, Kino stream Otsumeido! If you do end up going for the raid, if you could stream that. It's been a long day. If you could spam that, I would appreciate it. Thank you so much for stopping by, everyone, really. I appreciate it. And I hope everyone has a good, comfy night. Make sure I'm typing this in properly so I don't send all my viewers to some unknown channel. Just have a good shower, thank you. I will, I'll have the best shower. Okay, sick. It's gonna hop over in 5 seconds. Otsume-do! Have a good night, everyone! Thank you!